The scandal of the resurrection is not that it happened, it's who it happened to. A poor man who died an insurrectionist death. More than just being born to impoverished people in the incarnation, the fact that God chose Jesus to resurrect is countercultural.